All right, hello everyone, and welcome back to my Fallout 4 Far Harbor series, where I'm annoyed because, seriously, like seconds before I hit record, it just started raining. I specifically got here at a correct time so that we'd have a good sunny day for the whole episode, and no, Fallout 4 decided, nah, I don't want to cooperate, let's make it rainy today. Oh, and of course, lightning and thundery. Glorious. Oh well, we'll have to deal with it. But today, we are back here at the MS Azalea, as it is currently our southernmost waypoint that we have, and, well, we have a couple of missions down here at the southern part of the island, so I want to get closer to them today. We're not gonna do them on this episode, but what we are gonna do is continue traveling south and grab this old pond house waypoint, as well as the southwest harbor, and that way we have some good places we can fast travel to so that in the future, probably next episode, we can start doing these southernmost missions that I do have. I think that would be very, very good. And plus, I'm hoping maybe there's like another waypoint somewhere in here. I think that would be convenient, but we'll find out, I guess. So let's just head on our way. I think a good plan is to just follow along the coastline. Oh, God, you have no idea how unhappy the rain makes me. I got here making sure that it was, you know, nice in the morning so we'd have the beautiful sunrise as the episode started. And then, yeah, it just decided to start raining. Oh, well, what are you gonna do? So, yeah, for now, we're gonna follow the coastline because since there's that mountain in the way there, we're kind of gonna go around it at first and then we'll start heading a bit more northwest towards that point. And, ooh, what's that glowy thing? Q. Ah, angler. Angler. Do I want to kill the angler? I do want to kill the angler, but with this gun. All right, let's get him good. Alt. Boom. Holy crap, that only took half the damage from him. Okay, and oh, that was a miss. Lovely. Oh, Kiri, you're in the way. And then he moved. Kiri, you're in the way again. God, he's almost dead. Okay, and he brought a friend now, apparently.
Someone is nearby.
You think, Kiri? You think we're fighting an angler? Oh my God, this is not going quite as well as I was hoping with these. I used way more shots of that than I was intending to. But oh well, they're dead. They're dead. We've killed the anglers. And I've wasted beautiful ammo. Alright, what do they got on them? Hopefully something good. Angler meat. Yeah, at least some nuclear materials. Anything else living around here? Ooh, look you. 50%. We're probably not going to hit him. Okay. Anything over there? Just that one angler? Yeah, just that one angler. All right, get a good charge. Sneaky, oh no, we were already sneaky, sneaky. That did nothing. Oh my God, why am I shooting horribly today? Or, you know, typically in general. Oh, yay. Whatever it hit me with, I'm on fire now. Lovely. Lovely. Just my day. All right, well, let's go loot him, too, of the angler meat. Oh, or irradiated blood on that one. That's glorious. Just what I wanted. Ooh, house. Well, shack more of. It's like a beach thing. Oh. That would be a Mire Lurk King. Oh. I kind of want to fight it. I didn't know you were here. My gun would do a lot of damage to it, but he is out in the water. Anything in the shack? Let's check this out first. Hello, light. No, nothing of use. Nothing of any real use whatsoever. So yeah, oh, we have a Mire Lurk there. Oh, yay. Yay, of course. Mire Lurk King. Any other Mire Lurks around? Probably. Well, what the hell?
I may have detected unusual behavior.
Yes, you have, Kiri.
I believe the term is...
Okay, well, that one's dead. He has not been alerted. Oh God, I can't see him because he's underwater. How in the hell am I going to get the first shot sneaking bonus on him? Oh, I can't even queue for him now. Where'd he go? Hello? Oh, he's over there now. Oh, yay. You know what? Have a Molotov! Why am I throwing a Molotov randomly into the ocean? That is probably a bad plan. What are you? Oh, is there more than one Mire Alert King? Oh, there are. Well, this was probably a bad plan. Take that! Oh, he died easily. Oh, other Mire Alerts, though. That's not fun. Okay, die! Die! And die. Ooh, Razor Claw. There we go, beautiful. Oh, okay, well, that wasn't as impressive as I was hoping it was. I was thinking, you know, we'd have more things to kill being a Mirelur King, that he would be tougher. But no, he was weak. A weak Mirelurk. All right, fair enough. Well, along the coast we continue then. Yeah, let's go back to our Overseer's Guardian. Or actually, no, you know what? Let's go to the Assault Rifle. We haven't actually played with it since I upgraded it. So let us use that. Nothing in the register. Oh, hold on. What was back here? Wow, that's a lot of fragmentation mines. What the hell was this shopkeeper doing back post-apocalypse? Or pre-apocalypse, rather. Post-apocalypse is what we are in now. Yes, my brain's working perfectly well today. Okay. vocabulary. Sometimes it's a pain. Alright, I see one of those glowy things, but I'm queuing and not getting anything. Is that just what the anglers look like, but it's also a plant in this world? Ah, no, glowing angler. It doesn't seem interested, though. Oh, well, screw him. Oh, now he's interested. Die! Yeah, this gun is better, but still not great. Still takes a hell of a lot more shots than I'd like to kill something. Oh, come on, I just wanna... Oh, I grabbed lure weed. What the hell's lure weed? Oh, I guess it's that stuff that they hide in. I guess that is, in fact, a plant. All right, well, carrying on. Ooh, we have a waypoint over there. Excellent. That is exactly what I was hoping we would find coming this way. Is that down there? Who shot at us? Oh, ooh, that's a lot of red. Okay. Where are these people? Oh, ruthless trapper, huh? Okay. Well, let's get out our better gun then. Oh, there's one coming to visit. Hello. You can die. Oh, you're taking a few more shots than I would like. Oh god, how are you not dead yet? Alright, so we got that one up there. He's 59%. What the hell? Let's get a couple of shots on him for this. And of course, nothing. Of course. Well, we can hit him this way. How is that not a waypoint up there? They just have a random treehouse looking thing? Die already! Come on. Come on! And die. Beautiful. There's still three more. Okay, well, let's investigate. I'm intrigued by their house they have. Oh! I heard someone go, rah! Oh, hi! Now you can die! Oh, now there we go. Now he's dead. Lovely. Still two more. Oh, there's one! Okay, come on, buddy. Come on. Pop out. Oh, God, that's gonna blow. Oh, boy. Run away, run away, run away. Excellent. Oh, God, that flipped that car over nicely. Beautiful. Oh, hi, you survived that. How the hell did you survive that? Well, one shot to the head and you're dead now, so there we go. And up onto here. Lovely. All right, what do these guys have? You got a nice little place here. Anything fun? I'll take your jet and your psycho. Honestly, I'm not seeing much here besides their corpses. Ooh! Ooh! Well, there went that other one. Alright, lovely. Well, no wonder that guy took a lot more shots to kill. He had quite a large amount of armor on him. Did I just hear a bullet whiz by my head? No, I did not, apparently. There's no red anywhere near me. Wow. Oh, no, wait. I think I saw a duffel bag. I did. Beautiful. Eh. I've already got a much better shotgun. Well, we'll take that stuff and I guess be on our merry way towards that waypoint there. And then we'll head... Oh, boy. That's that direction. Well, yeah. We'll grab this, then go north. That'll be good. That'll be good. Follow the road. Excellent. Excellent. Ooh. Do we have a little village here? Nice. Would be good to find another village. Oh, I see things. First off, a frag mine. Machine gun turret. Super mutant. God. I mean, okay. There we go. He died. We took care of him. Are there others we have? Oh, I mean, clearly there's going to be others we have to kill. Oh, there's one. That one all the way up on that tower up there. Let's take him down. Take him down. Okay. And... Boom! That did not kill him.
Identity unknown.
That did not kill him either. How strong are you? It would also help if I would hit you now with those last two shots. Well, that's sneak damage, apparently. Seriously, how are you not dead? Oh, God. Okay, okay, okay. It's like a horrible, horrible shooting gallery. Finally, for God's sakes! Took way more shots than I'd like. Where are these other... Oh, Super Mutant Overlord, you say? Yeah, let's take out this turret, at least. Boom! I loved killing those. Ah, so he's in there. Take that. And that. And that. You're trying to hit me with a chain gun from this distance? That's just not smart. Okay, you keep trying that. And I'll keep attempting to hit you from here. Man, you take a lot of shots, you giant overlord. Okay, okay. Gotta reload. Oh, wow, he's actually hitting me from here. And... Boom! Oh, come on. One more shot. One more good shot on him. I said one more good shot on... Oh, God. Two more good shots. Finally! Oh, for crap's sake. Wow, he was actually fairly tough to hit. We got a lot of those shots, like, right on him, and he did not die. I hear more. Okay, go back to you, because I have a feeling it's going to be closer combat now. Short assault rifle. Oh, there you are. Hi. How? Ah, level 48. No wonder you guys are taking more shots to kill. Oh, Lord. That is... Oh, God. I'm stuck on something. Oh, God. And frag mines. My arch nemesis. I'm going to take that. Beautiful. Okay. So. Oh, there's the one that's trying to shoot me. Come on, die. Oh, he moved that way. Okay. And in we go. We've already pissed them off, so we might as well. Harbor Grand Hotel, huh? Oh, God, he's throwing grenades. Oh, you are charging in, huh? Rad Roach? How dare you say such an insult to me? Ow, I am actually getting hit. Oh, he's up there. Skirmisher, huh? There we go. He's dead. Lovely. Okay, okay. Let's take a little bit of stim packs. Beautiful. Let's go check out what this overlord guy had. Ooh, he had a fancy room. 5mm rounds. I'll take those. Oh, nice. He had ammo for my for the gun that I kept missing with. Lovely. Okay, nothing else in here. You had a nice room, though, buddy. Good for you. And I'm going to ignore the rest of this place for now, even though, I mean, there's probably things in here, but we can always come back another day. There's probably a mission for this place, so let's head towards our actual waypoint. And all should be well, hopefully? Question mark? There's probably more super mutants in there is mainly why I'm wanting to leave. I do not want to deal with that at the time being. Let's move towards our waypoint. what we intended to do for today. All right, so into the woods we go. And just straight north now. Oh, I headed way too far west originally. Oh, well, what are you going to do? Oh, God, I'm stuck on a rock. There we go. How did a car get up here? Huh. Okay. Fair enough. All right, we're getting close on the waypoint now. Beautiful. Oop, I think I see it. That house is probably it. Anyone home? Most likely people are home. I think I see a person. Ah, trapper. And boom. Oh, he's dead. Okay, well, we're cautious. That means he had friends. Ooh, a scrounging trapper. Oh, there he is. Oh, God, I can't see him with the building in the background. Oh, is he coming at me? He is. He's coming at me. He's going for melee. Go for the head. Come on. Oh, it blew up. Lovely. Oh, he had a switchblade. Really? Really, artificial intelligence? You're going to charge me in power armor when you have a switchblade? What sort of fool are you? Where's this person shooting from? Oh, he's over there. No wonder I couldn't see him. Die. There we go. We got him. Oh, we got that one there. Come on. Die already. Pop back out. Pop back out. Or let Kiri shoot him from her slightly better angle. Oh, he's upstairs now. Kiri, you handle him. Anyone else around? No, looks like it's just that guy in the house. Okay, well, you know what that means. Time for shotgun. And close quarters. Bring it on. Boom. Oh, that missed entirely. How are you not dead? There we go. Oh, God, another one. Okay, okay. Really? You're going to hide behind that? Oh, you went to grab that guy's gun. Oh, you're actually fairly tough. And now you're dead. Oh, yeah, he actually took a fair few shots. Oh, well, he's dead now, though. Man, he probably did a number on my power armor. Oh, God, I need to find more aluminum. Gonna have to fix it all over again. Oh, Lord. Okay, what was in here? Anything fun, hopefully? Let's check downstairs first. Wonder glue. All right, I'll take that. Oh, fancy hairbrush. Meh. We had a back door we could have come through. Lovely. Lovely. Meat carcasses hanging on the wall. Always, always classy. All right, let's check upstairs. I'm hoping for a trunk of goodies or something. Oh, well, let's actually check this floor first. No, nothing in there. Ooh, safe. All right, novice one. Should be easy to open. All right. Oh, nope, it was this way. Beautiful, there we go. We got it. Frag grenades, I'll take those. A giddy-up buttercup leg. I mean, sure, what the hell. Overdue book, fine. I could care less for toothpaste. All right, up we go to the top floor. Oh, God, I'm stuck a little. Aha! Well, frag grenades. I mean, not bad. Let's actually make that our current grenade. Yeah, we only got 7, but meh. It'll work. Okay, well, we've got our first waypoint that we were intending to. Let us head down to this one. Perfect. Just need to head southwest, and we should be good to go. Oh, hello. Radstag Doe. I'm going to just let you be. Do your thing. As long as you don't attack me, then you're getting a shotgun to the face. Man, he's kind of posturing, but oh well, we're good. I mean, I could have killed him and gotten the Radstag meat, which is good for the carry capacity, but meh. Eh. I just rather continue on my merry way. Ooh, or we found another town. Oh, with a ghoul. Oh. I selected frag mine rather than frag grenade. Well, I'm going to run into that at some point. Take that. Oh, a little bit short of him.
When must wonder what causes the deterioration of this goon condition?
I am intrigued by that too, my dear. But first, we have a level 42 ghoul to kill. Come on, get closer and go for the legs. Yes. Oh, and he mutated. Of course he mutated. Well, kill him while he's on the ground. Beautiful. Where'd his friend go? I saw another one come up. Oh, I didn't even look at what that was. It was a legendary, that's all I saw. What? Where'd he go? He was over here. Hello? Hi! Die already! Oh, he's running up there. He's behind the rocks now. Oh god, Kiri's gone for him. Hello? There you are. He's stuck on something. Aw, oh, bless. Aw, oh, the withered ghoul. Oh, there's some wonderful pathing AI. Glorious. Alright, well, down we go into the town. Okay, what do we got here? Was this like an old swimming pool or something? Or, I don't know. Okay. Well, glorious. I do like that we have a little town here. I'll have to come through and loot this place for everything it's worth. Looks like our point is on the other side of this river, I guess? I guess this is the coastline. So that's a little bay there. Okay, well, let's just go in this direction. Ooh, barn ahoy. Alright, I have a feeling I need a long-range weapon for some reason right now. Oh, god, I really need to buy more ammo for this thing. This is by far my hardest to find ammo. Ooh, god, I also need stims. There we go. And damn, is it foggy. And we could go that way, but what's over here? I don't know. I just, for some reason, I'm actually slightly nervous about this waypoint. And that might be why. A gun. Yes, I don't know why. It's just something because it's, you know, the South Harbor. I have a feeling that it's like Far Harbor, but has enemies. Oh, God, look, there's some sandbags up there. Let's actually go rooftops. Oh, hi! Yep, we found a friend. Hi, come on, poke your head out. There it goes. All right. Take the high ground. So we have the Southwest Harbor now. Oh. Well, someone's shooting with quite a powerful gun. Where from, though? Oh, we got someone down there. No longer detected. But where, though? Kiri, find him. Oh, God, ow. Where the hell did that come from? Seriously, where does it come from? Ah, there he is. And now he's dead. Log a grenade. Okay, well, two can play at that game, buddy. Random grenade for the win. Or completely useless grenade. All right, I think he's in that house, perhaps. Let's chuck that in there. Maybe that'll flush him out. And it did nothing. All right, well, I see a couple of enemies. What do we got? I am just not seeing people. All right, well, down here. Let's go for the next rooftop. Where are you at? Oh, hi. And ass shot. Oh, did that kill him? Oh, it did. Beautiful. Oh, no, it didn't. Lovely. I thought that killed him. I thought he was... Oh, no, he is on the ground. He just had a friend. Okay. Oh, and turret. And boom. There we go. Oh, God. Grenade. Oh, he way overthrew that grenade. Jesus. All right. Well, where's this last fool? So we got him over there. Seriously, where the hell is she shooting from? Ah, there he is. Ooh, he's actually got, I think, some power armor on him. Grenade! Oh, there we go. Shot him, and boom, there we go. He's dead. Lovely. Oop, we got another one over that way. But where, oh, there he is. Are you in a milkman costume? Well, he's dead now. Okay, okay. Kiri, what are you finding? That one in the... Oh, there he is. He's on the ground. Well, now he's dead. Lovely. So that's where that fool was over here. Excellent. Let's take all of his things of use. God, I'm going to have a lot to loot in this place. Beautiful. All right, let's check out this house that these guys were in. They clearly had stuff. Power relay coil, apparently. Oh, come on. Up we go. Oh, God, it didn't work. Okay, there we go. In. Lovely. There was a door, wasn't there? Yep, she found a door. All right, this guy dead. Beautiful. Where's the guy who I ass shot it to death? Oh, was that not this building? I think it was. Oh, wait, no. Oh, no, I think it was that guy. Okay, cool. Excellent. Well, I think we've cleared everyone out. There were a few more than I anticipated, but they all died and we lived. Ooh, there's a cave over that way. Hmm. You, person who had the... Let's see. Oh, it was a Coast Guard hat. Okay, okay. I like it. I like it. I'll take it. Oh, they must have a lot of fun things to loot in here. I'm going to have a field day searching for... Oh, hi! Hello! Oh, God, he just exploded. All right, we still got another, though. We still got one more. Oh, you have a big gun. Man, now you don't. Now you've died. Ooh, it was a harpoon gun, huh? I mean, okay. Oh, when I'm carrying too much. Of course, I always have to be carrying too much, don't I? Well, these guys have died, and I have a feeling that this might have been a quest location. But, oh, well, what are you going to do? We seem to have cleared them out. And that is what makes me happy. Oh, yeah, I am slow now. But, yeah, I think that is going to be it for this episode. We've done what I set out to do. We have grabbed that waypoint, another waypoint I didn't intend, and now this one. And we've killed a crap load of trappers. So in the next episode, we'll go down here and do one of the missions that we have. And I think that'll be good for today. I hope you all have enjoyed. And of course, that you do come back for the next. But until that time, thank you for watching. And as always, have a good one.